Yeah, so the look and the feel of store is very important to us because we want to create that rustic industrial type feel. Again, we do work in Haiti. Haiti is, it's dirty. It's very unique in its style. So we want to create the store to be very unique. So in the store, and we'll do the same look and feel similar to Oskaloosa, we will create that same look and feel rustically. So there'll be 10 on the countertops. The countertops are going to look very similar to this. And we'll have the bar that'll play out like this. Where we're going to have our yogurt machines, we're going to have 5 machines similar in Oskaloosa as we do here with an overhang. This is a very typical of Haitian home. They'll use tin on the roof, they'll use tin on the all the stuff up here, and it's very rusted. So we're going to continue with that kind of feel. And then we'll do unique things throughout the store. So one of the things that we're going to have is a project sponsorship wall. So these are things that people can sponsor in Haiti. And we might even have some local projects too that if people want to donate to a particular thing as they're sitting in the store and they're reading about the stuff, they can do that. And this is something that we feel very passionate about, just getting the word out about what's going on in Haiti and in locally. So we're going to have a place in the store that will showcase this for the people. A couple other unique things that we're going to do in the store is we have a mission project wall. So these are people that have been down to Haiti, that have served with us, and they come back and they can tell their story a little bit. And this is just a good way for us to showcase that, you know, there's people going from all over Iowa, all over the Midwest. It's not just a one church or one thing. It's really showcasing everybody. We want to make new things out of things that people don't think have any value. And so that's been pretty fun to see that transformation happen. And just an example in Haiti, they do the same thing. This is what's called metal art. So this is a 55-gallon drum that they take and they bend the 55-gallon drum, flatten it out, and then they cut this all by hand. So every plunge here is a hit on a hammer, and every cut here is done by hand. And so again, they're taking that 55-gallon drum that is rustic and old and unusable, and they're making beautiful art out of it. And that's the same thing we want to do with this store, is we want to be able to create something new out of what's been old and to create a great look and feel for people to come in and just enjoy the environment. So we buy all this product from Haiti to bring it back here, again, to give those people economic opportunities in the country. So we will sell this stuff at the store as well. We sell Haitian coffee, we sell Haitian jewelry too. And so it gives the women and the men an opportunity to hopefully have an economic opportunity through us to be able to buy and purchase this product.